we still are going to be playing I'm Scared. And it's going to be a VHS-inspired, like, video game. And it's going to be really fun and scary. And let's just get right into it.
Alright, pause. Okay, Future Legend here. I just realized that I recorded all this footage and it didn't record the gameplay. I know, I've been doing YouTube for about 2 years now. No, since 2013. I don't even know, I'm not gonna count. And I still don't know how to record my videos. I also had an old channel, by the way, if you didn't realize, but yeah. Let's hand it back to past Elijah. Bye.
How do I go back? It won't let me. If you didn't satisfy, the game is about to start. It is important to forgive me. Okay, this time do not at all costs get that rusty key. So, yeah, there's something right here. Grab it. Gonna E. So yeah, we're gonna shift. So yeah, we're gonna go back down here and let's see what's still. Oh god, not this again. Just run. I don't know about this, man. We're not go- girl's photo. Who is that? I don't like this. Really gonna make me- Oh! The music stopped again. I don't like when the music stops. Why is it covered in blood now? This door's still locked. This door's still locked. That one's locked. Okay, so we're just gonna go up here. Let's go through here. Why is there bed sheets? You can't open those, okay. There must be like something behind one of these, right? Raiden, why are you talking? Oh, come on. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's anything. Oh, this is scary, man. Let's go back in here. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna have to start re-screen recording again.
What is that thing?
This is awful.
No. Let's go back in here. Okay. This isn't very great. What am I supposed to do? Oh yeah, we got the heart, we got the heart. No way, I remember, the heart's in there.
Dang it.
Heart in here. What you do is you go right here, you grab the key. It's in here. What's the heart? But it locks you out. So I'm guessing. Gotta go in there fast. But what if we die again?
Come on over. No, you flipped me off. Come on, coward. No. Come on. You're not an intellectual. You're a fake and a fraud.
Ah! Not again.
Oh, my.
I think we're going to end it here, guys. That game was super scary. Hold on, mate. I think we're going to end it there, guys. This game was super scary. It was weird and confusing. Let's get...
All right.
Okay.
If you didn't realize... Bye, guys. Also, this is past Elijah
I'll
here.
I'll see you all
if you didn't
tomorrow.
Realize,
Elijah?
This is recorded like an hour after I stopped playing the game. This thing popped up on my computer. So, let's hand it back to past Elijah. Bye.
Real quick. I just found something weird. Look, what happened? It was attention and hello. Look. Restore. Let me show you. Hello properties. Okay, but look. It says hello and just shows a black square. Wait, let's try and... Brightness. Let's turn up the brightness. Color. Clarity. Wait, hold on. It's just a black square, though. So, like, I don't even know. And then when I open up, I'm scared. You didn't see, you saw, you heard it. It says, hello, do you know my name? When I put, yes, I made something for you. And then kicks me out again. Attention. Let's go into the files. Let's just see. So... It's weird because it's just that. It's just the game. You can't go into the files. Look, and then it says there is a way to turn an entity into data. They have a life of their own. And it is difficult to distinguish them from normal computer files. In our actions every day when we sit on a computer, the byte entity observes us. Study this and moves. So bite. The game is simple. Follow the arrow keys. If you get caught, you lose the sound. We'll predict its revival. So it is white face. What does that mean? So let's go in and type in white face. There was a girl. So white. Oh! We're in! Guys! Let's play tag. Guys, this is scary. Run. Homie. Ah! I'm losing blood. Whoa! Help! Don't go that way. Yo, it's coming closer. Ah! Run! Oh my gosh, I hate this, bro. Oh, it's coming for me. I gotta go. How do I survive? Where do I get out? All I'm doing is looking for the exit, man. Ugh. Nope, go the other way. Run!
Oh, roll your eyes. Roll your eyes at me some more.
It just disappeared. See, it says let's play tag. This is where we started. If you go this way, it goes back here. It's back. Bro, you can't run.
Dead, dead, dead.
Oh! I saw its face. What happens if it kills you?
Dancing, walking, rearranging furniture, Babs is shopping. I let the bird out of the cage.
See, it exits me. Oh, guys. Oh my gosh. Nah, fam, that's crazy. Look, it says got you. Slowly. It says got you, and then it says slowly. Let's go back in. I don't want to play tag again. Is this all it is now? Slowly. There's doors now. Nah, fam, this is crazy. Nah! Give me another! Bro, all I want. Let's play tag. Now what happens if I get out? Why is everything dark? See, we gotta brighten this up. Hold on. Gotta like change. Edit more. Add 3D effects. Create a markup. No. Wait. Stop.
Yeah, you think I'm not going to, but I am right now.
Set as full screen slideshow. Add to. Edit more. I just wanna, you know. I wanna go to this. Let's see. Same thing. Dude. Have I even downloaded this? Attention. It is white face. Let's go back in the game and see what we can do. Guys, I think we're gonna end it. Number two, coming.
Oh yeah, I'm trying to make that dope there. Like 5 a.m. in the hotel, kick it out.